Okay, assalamu alaikum. You know, I'm hiding truth right now. Still going on right now. I'm not talking 100% true about my surroundings. About 5 to 10% that I'm talking about on many a blog and YouTube. I'm not telling truth, but I don't lie. Like, facing with YouTube and blogger and SNS. I don't lie, okay? I like to protect people, I don't lie. But you know what? What happened in UAS Korea? I visit bank and I tried to open bank account to make finance. And there was next room. Looks like a Japanese woman there. Who I don't know what she's doing, but those men from India, I don't know, India or Muslim. Brother, he asked me to translate English to Japanese and all complete. Okay? And go back to Japan and translate, come back to UAE again. But this is very unparalleled. I mean, very parallel of what he's doing. This woman next to the she may be able to translate English to Japanese. And there's men available. That he has power to translate English to Japanese. Because we are in information technology era, so we can translate. But it's very limited. And what happened to me is that I have nothing to do, so I was praying mosque, I visited mosque, pray. And I come back to Japan again. And I'm seeking job, the protected job, if I apply those jobs. I get job. But now they're bright. And my asset investment are increasing day by day. Probably more than what I'm expecting that I have right now. Money goes around, comes around, but may not able to transfer my asset to bank. But I need to make finance to travel and to get there and everything. I'm choosing right now. And I asked many Japanese women in my past from junior high school. I asked them, are you willing to make family or are you willing to make children in the future with someone? The 100% people, 100% women told me, we do not want to make children and we do not want to marry, but we want to play a lot. Because we enjoy ourselves. And I was very much afraid of what they are thinking. Why are they not willing to make children? But why are they not making family or just I messed up. What are they going to do after, grown up? I have no idea what they are thinking. So yesterday, I talked to employee in Family Mart. She told me she's working very hard. But I may not talk any confidential information, right? Okay, for Family Mart. I made a contract with them, so very carefully. I asked them, do you want children? Do you want marriage? He said no. Why? I want to play a lot. And there's many reasons for this. Because many children are under disability in Japan. Because I don't know the circumstances, stressful circumstances, and they take pills. I don't know what they are doing. They are in circumstances. But all children are under disability right now. And they don't want to make children. Because they are seeing such people on the field. But they are working hard. They got, rubber and anything. They change rubber. So they work hard, achieve many things in their lifetime. They got paid, they go to travel, anything. But once I talk to them, do you want children? Or do you want family? Do you want wife or husband? Men as well. They say no. That's Japanese. Japan circumstances really looks like. They don't want family, they don't want children, they don't want wife and husband. This is why they are very poor. very hard circumstances they are in right now. And elderly people very rising. So 80 to 90% are elderly people in Japan. Up to 50 to 60, more than 40. So only a few percent are young generation. In those circumstances, if you invest in Japan, you will crash soon. Because it started from like around 2000, right? They don't make children, they don't make family. And elderly people, you know, rising. And both labor forces are decreasing. So money goes and comes down and they take away from many things. And now we are very incompetent right now. Even though if you work hard, you can make it in Japan. Why? They don't have faith. So if Japanese are looking this media, very carefully, understand about your future. Which country to cooperate, which country to serve, which country to make your finance for your bright future. There are many countries available for you. But each country has their own God. Judaism, Christianity, Islam. And Allah are asking us to believe in Islam. So Islam country are the one right answer if you believe in Allah. But I chose Israel from 2016. I chose Israel. And then you can ask me to go there. I don't know Israel or Jewish, I don't know, but I don't like UK and the USA from Some people are messed up, right? Telling me that you're American or like you're English. But I don't like them from the beginning. I use them. I want job and I want money. That's what I'm serving for. I want family from being. Family, wife and children and assets. That's what I want, really want from the beginning. And Jewish people are willing to support me, right? Shell, NLs, Family Mart, Lawson, 7-Eleven, and everything. Every job that I'm serving for, a gift from Allah and using Rothschild. They own those companies, Rothschild, Jewish. If I have a job, if I have an asset, if I have money, where it comes from, family, Allah. None of them gave it to me. But Rothschild gave it to me, Allah and Rothschild. Because they have family. Israel have family. But there's, you know, in this side, there's mosque available, which I'm able to pray, I'm able to share faith. And from 1 minute from walk here, walk from my apartment, there's Jewish community available, Judaism, believing Allah. And I told them that I want to marry with Jewish woman. And she accepted. Allah accepted. So I only have to pray to Allah to get nikah, to get job, to get family, to get wealth. And I'm able to go wherever I want to go, where I want to serve. Whenever I go, I make it. Business family, you can make it, anything. Because that's the deen you have in your heart. From half of your deen, to serve Allah. If you get married, half of your deen to be completed. So, that's why saying very poor circumstances, right? Because they walk, they quit, they terminate it. Very scary thing to do because they don't want to make money. So all what I want to achieve is family, asset, job, nationality, and wife and children. And Allah will support me happy to get things done. I had a chance in 2015 but I couldn't make it with Jewish people. And I tried 2016, 2017, failed 2019. Because I don't believe in Judaism. Abraham. I don't believe in him. Because Allah, Abraham was prophet, God, in the past. But Allah made him God, okay? prophet. Allah was a God in the world. Allah created everything. Ibrahim was just prophet, messenger of Allah. So Allah appointed Muhammad, Islam, as messenger of God, prophet right now. So Islam is only religious in the world right now. So I know Christianity, Jesus Christ, Ibrahim was a passing the prophet. That's Allah, you know, made society complicated. He sent messenger to all over the country. I trust Ibrahim as well, because Allah made him. He was prophet. He was God messenger in the past. And that's a religious aspect. Religious. Following Allah's Sharia and everything. And they are extorted by Allah. Because what they are serving for, those nations and everything. So I trust Ibrahim. I trust Allah. I believe in Allah. I believe in Allah. I believe in Allah. La ilaha illallah. Muhammad Rasulullah. And I understand about this. Only God and Allah. And Muhammad is his messenger. And I believe in him. I truly believe in God. So, help me out.